I'm coming out of Wessex with potatoes in my ears.